And go, do you know
the Muffin Man,
the Muffin Man?